Should you dress the part when you're auditioning for a Broadway musical? This is how I auditioned for Hairspray almost 20 years ago. I still have the dress that I wore to the audition because I save everything. I think I teased up my hair a little bit more than I did now, and I had it like curled, but this is the dress I wore. The closest thing I had to looking like the 50s, it's not as long as the 50s, but it works, and I think you could tell that it's very Penny Pinkleton. Stop telling me what to do.